Hello and welcome to another surfing special. We've caught up this week's winners, Hall of Fame of the Underwater Kingdom. And then from there on, I can just keep up to date with each one as they drop. So here we go. At number one, we have Utopia Under the Sea by Vitamin G90. Interesting to see what this one's like. Oh, I've seen it already. By the looks of it. Toggle Nightwood X. A lot of people seem to be having a lot of fun with this one, I noticed. Nice. I like that. That's cool. Yeah, you can't see the painterly look either, can you? The masked painterly look as it fades in and fades out, or blotches in and blotches out, whichever way you want to describe it. Yep, yeah, cool. Definitely cool. I like that. At number two, we have the Sunken Kingdom, Liberith, however, by Suku's Mind. Always good, Suku's Mind. I've seen this too. I look at pretty much everything. As I say, I am now recording. Sometimes I'm recording my surfing videos three or four times. Which means I can't always remember what I've included in previous surfing videos and what I haven't. Nice music. This is cool. Wow, that is awesome, man. That is awesome, Saku. Great scale. Are we going to get an advertisement for his channel? YouTube! Excellent stuff. Excellent stuff. Number three is Octopus Showcase by Animation B. Oh, this is going to be interesting. I want to see this camouflage. Square. Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. Oh, I like that. How have you done... Wait a minute. How have you done that? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. How have you done that? How have you done that? Looks like a sculpt. So how have you got that smooth animation? It's not stop frame, is it? You can tell it's not stop frame. So my guess would be, it's turning the squishiness down and turning gravity up with triangle. And he's got that body attached to the floor, and he's doing the reverse with square. Maybe. Yeah, but it's got the floppiness, squishiness that on max. Yeah. I think that's how I'm doing it. That's an awesome idea. I love it. Love that. That's awesome. We've got one. Top 10. We've got Major Skellig, the Mermaid and the Diver. Let's look at the Mermaid and the Diver. Yeah, I like that idea. The Mermaid and the Diver. That's an awesome scene before I even click X. All right, I've got a controller. Oh wow. Wow, let's have a look. Wait. Steer. How do I swim? So that go up and go down. Awesome. Oh, I see. I see. That's a cool idea. Flick it between the two. Just think if you could make the imp invisible and mute it, you wouldn't even know what was going on. They'd just transfer from one to the other smoothly. Without that. Without all that. If you could mute it and make it invisible, wouldn't that be smooth and wonderful? That's cool though, isn't it? I like that. I've got to be honest, I prefer being the mermaid. Or is it merman? It's a mermaid. Looking at the face, of course. Have a bit of a wander around as this chap. I like the fact that when you're the guy, you turn it black and white. That's a cool idea. Where the world of the mermaid is a far more colourful and interesting world. Wonderful creation. I would give my back teeth to have this amount of talent. Unfortunately, I've already given my back teeth to age, so I haven't got any to offer. Excellent. Excellent stuff. I love it. I love that one. And this one is Noid Wolf Ruins of Edom. Let's have a look at Ruins of Edom. Oh, I may have seen this. Yeah, I wanted to have a walk around it, but unfortunately I couldn't jump, so I couldn't get. I wanted to walk around that building, but I couldn't get in the building. I'm gonna be interested to see if it actually rectified that because I didn't mention it. I want to walk around that building. Beautifully picked music. I could have sworn you could walk around it. Ah, maybe it's. Yeah. I think it's after this bit here. I like that framing. Yeah. No! Ah, well. I wanted to stay. I can't go through it again. I wonder if I can go straight to it without having it. I can. And it's going to go through the whole thing again. Never mind. Never mind. Still awesome. Still awesome. Even though I didn't get to walk around. This is Reddish Boat. Splish Splosh Daydream. I've looked at this as well. My goodness me. Oh, I can't look at that. I can't look at it. That's a copyright strike. Welcome to New Snorks B by Odd Six. One to watch, this guy. One to watch. If it's a guy, it could be a female, of course. Puts me in mind a little bit. This reminds you a little bit of, oh, what's it called? Oh, I can't think of the name of it. I think it speeded the walking up slightly. Yeah. Oh, what's it called? Alright, go up here now, do I? I see. Eggbot, that's it. Reminds me a little bit of Eggbot. Which has had another area added, by the way. It's got three areas now. That'll take you a good half an hour to 45 minutes to complete. Well worth playing. Citizens of New Stortsby. I'd like to see a game made out of this, rather than just a sort of set piece. Excellent stuff. Excellent stuff. Next one in the top 10 is Palvorky, Fish Lumps the Game. Fish Lumps the Game. Some fantastic art in this, isn't there? This brought out the best in the community, this one. This gem. Art-wise. Press it to interact with certain objects. I can't move. Ah, I can move now. Why can't I go? Oh, I see. Oh. I see. Nice. I like that. I like that. It's got like a muted pastel-y palette, hasn't it? Excellent stuff, man. This is awesome. Quick. Off we go. Nice. This is cool.
Fish lumps. I can't operate these machines. So hungry.
Fish. Wow, it's awesome in a bizarre way. I like this. Wow! This is incredible! I love it! Oh man! This is just wonderful. This is just wonderful, man. This is just fantastic. That's getting added in my bizarre, stylish, and innovative section. Because that is blooming lovely. Put it there. Get that update. Updating, I think. Yeah. Definite. Definite. Definitely. Send that off to the Dreamverse. That's great. I love that. I love that. I'm going to save that to look at it properly, I think. So we'll come out of that. Well, that is awesome. I'm going to reset it. Take a longer look at it. Because that is fantastic. Finn by Piece of Craft. Oh my word. That is so well done. Oh, come on. There's a game here, isn't there? There's a game in this. That fish is maneuverable. Works a treat. Saving Nemo type game. Marvellous. Marvellous. Big thumbs up. Big thumbs up for that. Raw Storm, Forbidden Underwater Kingdom. Let's have a look at this one. I'm pressing up. I'm going up. I'm pressing down. I'm going down. Oh, the joy. Oh, wow. Right stick, accelerate. Oh, wow. Somebody's... Oh wow, community, you've excelled yourself. Absolutely incredible. Some incredible stuff here. Am I supposed to go in here somewhere? Oh wow. Just amazing. Just amazing. Whoa, I hit something. Let's go through here. This is great stuff. Wow. Ha. Massive thumbs up. Massive thumbs up for that. Me in the reef, Clara Cat. Let's have a look at this. Oh, that's a lovely little sculpture, isn't it? Very jolly looking dragon. An underwater dragon. I love that little... it's a nice little set piece, that. It's a nice little ornament, isn't it? Imagine if you could 3D print that. You might struggle with the fish. Do them separately. That's what I like about... this is what I like about dreams. I mean, how you can make things. You could take this and put that inside that and that inside that. It's just incredible. That is fantastic. Wow, every single one a winner so far. Underwater Monster by PV Garax. I'm going to give you a like because like lots of it. They're all very good. That's awesome. That's awesome. Move. Change camera. Oh, yeah. Oh, I like that. That is fantastic. That is fantastic. What are the controls? Close the teeth. Shrink the pupils. Oh, wow. Change the face. Look at this. Move the eyes. Oh, love it. I love this. You've got to be kidding me. That is awesome. I was glad I liked that straight away. This is just amazing. Ethereal Underwater Kingdom by Tyrexis. I'm going to give you a like then, because I'm absolutely certain it's going to be great. I like the use of the lights. More of a music video by the sounds of it. Yeah, this is nice as well, isn't it? Very pleasant is probably the word I'd use. Well, absolutely fantastic. So far, I am absolutely blown away. Finn. I've done a quick fix of this, I believe. I have done a quick fix of this. This is good. I'll give you a
greetings, adventurer. You've just arrived in time. The kingdom is in great peril, and the Shark King needs your help. Hop up here, and we'll get started.
Dirty Harold doing a voice. Yeah.
Now for a test of might. You'll need to break this column if you want to continue. Give it an ink blast, would you?
Ink blast, aim.
Great job. Now just hop across here.
Yeah, it's cold. Oh, I missed it. But yeah, if you want to see this, a longer version of this, I'll play all the way through it in a quick fix. Next one up is Andy Boy 123 Tiny Ocean. Let's have a look at Tiny Ocean. I have seen this one by the looks of it. We have a lobster, I believe. Is it a lobster? Oh yeah! I remember thinking how good those pebbles were. We've all collected those pebbles, haven't we? Yeah, this is awesome. I bet that sound is somebody thrumming their lips. Quite amusing. Got a twist ending, if you want to call it a twist ending. can't remember it being this. Yeah, there we are. Cool. And there you go. I like that little frail. More and more people are using Frodo Fraggins' stuff, assets. I love to see that. Yeah, excellent stuff. Next one is Tad by Idle Orion. I also had this in a quick fix, so I'll show you a quick look at it. I believe it's been improved. I was told, somebody in the comment section told me he'd worked on it a bit longer. Oh yeah, that's women's improved. I think I've started at a... I've started a bit later on because I haven't... I want to go show you the start of it. Haven't it? That doesn't look like I've reset it. Isn't that just wonderful? I can't remember what you do. I can't remember what you do. Oh dear me. You light a light. I can't remember what you do now. How you do it. I'm pressing all the buttons and nothing seems to be happening. What do you do to turn the light on? Well, never mind. You can go see that in a quick fix. I've got that up at a quick fix because it's worthy of a quick fix. Cité Maris, in a sense, 48. I probably butchered that name. This is awesome. Let me just reset that. Start. Is this the one with the whale? Yeah, it is. This is cool as well. I found it a little difficult to control because of the length of the whale. Took a bit of getting used to. But it's awesome. Look at it. The colours. You can also roll. Isn't that just fantastic? Yes, it's just fantastic. Yeah. Go for this door. Amazing. Wow. What a jam. Amazing stuff. Oh. Marvellous. Octopus's Garden by Pikachu. Oh yes, I couldn't quite figure out what I was meant to do, to be honest. Yeah, jump was that. Change view. Oh, I see. Double jump. Yeah, show and hide. Right, Yeah. You basically wander around, but I couldn't figure out where I was supposed to go. It looked like I was meant to go there, but although I could get on this box first. Yeah. Yeah, there didn't seem to be any particular place I was meant to be going, though. That I couldn't quite figure out. I couldn't see if there was actually an objective or whether it was just like a place to wander around. I think it is just a place you wander around. This is so nice. This is really nice. Is there any way down there I'm missing? Oh, that looks a bit interesting down there. Let me just go down there a second. Is there anything down here? What is this? Oh no. Yeah. I think it is just a location to walk around. I like those bubbles. Oh, I see. Yeah, you collect the pearls. Well, there you go. I found the objective. Wonderful stuff. That is some octopus as well. Look at it. Look at it. Oh my word. This is where you've all been hiding away, isn't it? A fleeting dream. I've also seen that one. I'm going to give you a thumbs up because you're not going to disappoint. Oh yeah. This is an interesting idea. A dolphin swim round a city. That's not something you see every day, is it? Oh, I've gone underneath. I don't think I was meant to do that. Isn't this just cool? I can't get over the quality of the stuff in this jam. Oh wow, what's the next jam going to be like? I'm going to have to check that out now. When does the vote, can somebody tell me when the voting is open for the jams? Is it day prior to release of the winners, or is it on the day of the winners? Yeah, this is awesome. Awesome stuff. Different music. Yeah, fantastic. Fantastic. I love that. That is cool. And the other one is called Jellyfish. I've just got to check the time, folks, to make sure that I don't go too far over. Let's have a look. I don't know if I've set that. I've just got to double check because I don't want. This is so good. I don't want that. Yeah. That's all right. I've got 5 more minutes. I just don't want to go over. That means maybe it means that I then don't get to record it and I have to cut it off at the end abruptly. Oh, what happened there? Oh, play. I see. That's quite nice. Yeah, could do with some music, I think, don't you think? Or have I missed that because of the music? Maybe I should just watch it, maybe that. Yeah, a little bit of music wouldn't go amiss there, would it? I like the imagery. It's really cool imagery. Next one is Underwater Exploration by, and that was by, Dirty Harolds. Yeah, you could do with some music there, Dirty Harolds. I'll have a word with you on my Discord. Bembast. If you fancy joining my Discord, it's in my YouTube link. If you look in my banner right to the left, right hand side, you'll see my Discord. It's getting quite populated now. A lot of chatty people in there, which is really nice. Bembastef 2 Underwater Exploration. I'm going to reset that because it's a walking submarine. Oh no, I just start it first.
Good day, Captain.
I mean, seriously, a walking submarine. Look at it. It's not every day you see a walking submarine, is it? Let's be honest. I like that. That sound. Look at it. Is this not bizarre and wonderful? Those fish. People are using the strokes for some amazing things. I wonder how heavy on the thermo is it must be. Because they're quite... sort of, there must be a lot of flex to create that smoother appearance. Do I go this way? Or am I going in the wrong direction? I'm going to have a look. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Man, oh, man. This is incredible. You beautiful human beings. This is the best flipping... Every single one of them. Every single one of them. And this is how it's going to be in the future. I know it. I know it. Oh, look at this tree. Oh, look at that. Isn't... Look at this. That shark. Oh, my word. Oh, my word. Wow. Just. What can you say? I've got to have a look over there. Can I get over there? I'm going to do one more after this. I think I'll make it slightly longer than normal. I've got to see one more after this. This is just fantastic. Oh, yeah. Big thumbs up. Amazing stuff. Bambasteth 2. Absolutely amazing stuff. Ghostly Plunder. I think this was when one of my... Was it in a quick fix or a short? I can't remember. Yeah, this is awesome. I'll end on this one. I think I'll probably end on this one because this is a really good ending. This has got to be the best quality surfing video I've done. You'll probably recognise the skeletal hand from the thumb I used. My thumb is coming up. And there she is. Bingo. Well, thanks for watching, folks. That was awesome. Awesome stuff. If you like my content, feel free to subscribe, like, share even. I just hope you enjoyed that as much as I did, because that blew me away. Absolutely blew me away. So it just leaves me to say farewell, toodlepip, au revoir, and all that good stuff. Cheers, everyone. See you on the next one. Bye.